10th رجب المرجب عرس مبارك of حضرت سيدنا سلمان فارسي رضي الله تعالى عنه the distinguished companion of the noble prophet صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم سلمان الخير حضرت سيدنا أبو عبد الله سلمان فارسي رضي الله تعالى عنه was born in Isfahan, Fars. He belonged to a non-Muslim family of Fars, Persia, being unsatisfied with his traditional native religion, he left in search of a true religion. He came to the sacred court of the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. He had the honor to be the companion of the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam there and embraced Islam. He was honored to have special closeness with the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. The Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam had much affection for him. The Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, "My Allah has ordered me to have affection for him, and Allah himself has affection for him." He had distinguishable prominence among all companions of the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam with regard to knowledge, excellence, and strong devotion. He lived for Islam, and Islam was everything for him. Once he was asked, "O Salman, who is your father?" He replied, "My father is Islam." He did not say that so-and-so person was his father, although his father was present, and it was a sign of dignity for one to explain his lineage in recognition of his extraordinary services to Islam. The Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam gave him the great title of Salmanul Khair, that is, full of virtue and auspiciousness from head to toe, when he suggested the digging of a ditch at the time of Ghazwa-i Ahzab. The Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam divided the Islamic troops between the Ansar and Muhajireen. Due to his strength and power, courage and valor, both the Ansar and Muhajireen wanted him to be on their side. Each of them said, "Salman is ours and on our side." After observing the great respect and affection the Ansar and Muhajireen had for him, the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam gave him great honor and said, "Salman is from my Ahlul Bayt, great companions of the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, such as Hazrat Sayyidina Ibn Umar, Hazrat Sayyidina Ibn Abbas, and Hazrat Sayyidina Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhum, have been the students of Salman Farsi radiyallahu ta'ala anhu." In narrating a hadith, Salmanul Khair, Hazrat Sayyidina Abu Abdullah Salman Farsi radiyallahu ta'ala anhu passed away on the 10th of Rajab al-Murajab, 35 Hijri. His holy shrine is situated in Mada'in near Baghdad, Iraq, and is frequently visited by people. A hadith is written on the door of his holy shrine that is still enhancing his splendor. That hadith is, "Salman is from my Ahlul Bayt." May the blessings of Almighty Allah Azza wa Jal be showered upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability by virtue of his high spiritual status.
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد. مجھے اپنی اور ساری دنیا کے لوگوں کی اصلاح کی کوشش کرنی ہے انشاءاللہ.